Are you alive or not? Tonight is about that. Apart from Jesus, there is no life. In Jesus is life. Because he gave his life for us and was raised from the grave, whoever chooses to believe and surrender to him receives that resurrection power and lives.
You are good. You are good. When there's nothing good in me, you are love. You are love on display for all to see. You are light. You are light. When the darkness closes in, you are hope. You are hope. You have covered all my sins.
Are you all in, or do you want to belong to something else? Do you want to abide in Christ, in Christ alone? Or do you want to belong to whatever you want? And you'll be disconnected, and I'm telling you, whatever that is you want will lead to death. But for those that are willing to say, Jesus is enough, you will find life.